When I was a film student at Montana State University, we were taught to go the extra mile to create the unexpected. A few years later, when I was asked to direct my first feature documentary about a 3,000-mile ride on wild horses, I turned to my MSU family for help. I put together a team of current students, alumni, and even faculty because I knew they would have what it takes to meet the challenge of making Unbranded. At Montana State University, nothing is impossible.